Samari had used it in our circle to educate our kids, our children on non-racialism, sex, but more important also on and the importance of peace in their life at institution.